Well, he'll want to clear his lines here, but make sure it's a bit more than just hoofing it upfield. Chen. It's good vision to be able to switch the play there. Well, he's caught offside, trying to get in behind. He'll say that the pass should have come a bit earlier.
No, he's just gone miles early. His manager on the sideline won't be too happy with that.
McDonald.
Well, I don't know who the lad saw there passing the ball. Somebody in the crowd, maybe.
That was a penetrating pass, or would have been had it got past the interceptor. Here's McDonald. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. That's a wasted throw. He's given it straight to the opposition. Got the ball back, the interceptor got it for them. Ramos. Onto the attack now. And that will be a goal kick. To Chen. Cut out the pass. The assistant has raised the flag for offside. Good position. They've worked this attack very well.
Good try.
Into a quite a dangerous position now.
That's a good attempt.
And they've cut it out. Here comes the cross.
Get it.
It will be a kick for the goalkeeper.
That's so close.
McDonald. And it's Ibrahimovic. This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening. That's not a good cross at all, and easy to defend. Good play, but they've lost the ball now, and the opposition can get at them. It's good play until they got that challenge in. Now Tucker. Came in with a challenge. On to Ibrahimovic. Attacking now. Not rushing it here. Moving from one side to the other. Lejeune. Assistant looking very confident about that one. He flagged, referee gave the offside. Great interception. Played into the middle. Defender to it first. Taken it well under pressure.
Oh, come on.
And in he goes with the tackle. Excellent interception. He's coming forward with some danger. Well, they're building steadily here, working away. Ramos. They've coped with it well defensively. Well, more news on the injury front from Jeff Shreves.
It was a nasty roll of the ankle. He went right over on it, but he has carried on, so I think he's unlikely to come off.
Many thanks, Jeff.
There's no way.
That was a chance.
There's no way.
Really getting
in
at the goalkeeper, running off the defender, but he's run offside.
Yeah, he's having a little go at his teammates. He did want that pass earlier.
And it's Ibrahimovic. I could have got through there, but the defender was absolutely on top of his game. To put them in front. Oh, what a tackle to break up the play. Read the play well to intercept. Butler. Adu. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Well, that pass never looked like reaching its target, and they're away with the ball. Building steadily here, keeping possession. Cross coming in now.
Oh. Hello. Hello. Well, that was an easy one.
Well, the spirits are very high. Start the season with a win is the very best medicine, really. And to get two wins in a row really would make them look ahead with great optimism.
Yeah, I mean, it would be laying down a marker so early on in the season. Two wins out of two. It's there for them here, I think.
Hajar Al-Amour is the man who takes charge of this game. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Yeah. Makes the challenge here. Well, this is how this team can play. Sustained attacking football, but when they lose it, as they've done now, it's just a risk that they might get caught out. Diouf in possession, on the attack here. Well, they passed their way up into a good position here. And then just lost the concentration, lost the ball as well. Now they've got to work hard to try and get it back. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. Trying to find an opening, not panicking.
And shoots!
Oh, he had a real go.
Well, you can't knock him. He was in the right place at the right time. Just couldn't provide the finishing touch.
How's this mic sound? My kids' new head mics they got for Christmas.
Defender to it first. In quickly. This is how they love to play on the break. He's gonna try his luck. He's in.
Good job, fellas.
For them. A wonderful
slap
goal.
The flag.
We'll now have to see whether that will change both managers' approach to this game.
You never thought he was going to miss, Alan.
No, you didn't. I mean, he's a cool head and he's one that never likes to smash the ball. He loves to just stroke it home, and he did it yet again.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here.
Ooh, there you go.
There's good progress with this attack. And the referee's
good foul.
Blown the whistle after a challenge like that. Maybe he's just putting down a marker. It's not an occasion here of the player going to get a second chance. He's going to get booked straight away.
Take that shot.
A burden this early in the match.
Well, it is, but I don't think he can have too many complaints. He's done.
And it's a headed effort at goal. Well, they've got a corner out of that. A bit lucky. It was deflected. More considered thoughts, Alan, on the goal that's given this team the lead.
Well, he's known for this kind of goal. He never panics from these kind of distances. That's a wonderful strike.
And he's met it with his head. They've broken through again and scored again.
Slap the flag, baby. Good header in there.
Where did that goal come from? Top class.
Well, nothing wrong with the service, and certainly nothing wrong with that finish.
Restarting at 2-0. Trying to stretch the opposition, using the wider areas here. Here's Watson. McDonald. It's a good place to win the ball here.
I shouldn't have done that. That was my fault.
It's looking good, this move. The shot's up. Good try. Oh. It's the post, though.
That's a good shot.
Romo. Tackle here. Suarez. For Turner. Building steadily here, keeping possession. Offside. The officials clearly in agreement. And that's a straightforward offside decision. And that's neatly done. Good challenge by the defender. Very good control, though. Lejeune. Good forward play
computer,
from him.
Computer, come on, man.
It's nicely worked until that point. When
it
broke down, now they've got to try and regain possession.
That was kind of funny looking.
Romo has a good throw now after the tackle. Well, he's thrown possession away. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch.
What's the double team button? Is it L1 or L2? I mean R1 or R2?
And dealt with the danger, really. That looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down.
I remember Ozone telling me, but I forgot.
White. Well, they're in a good position here. Trying to thread it through here. The referee had a good look at that, decided it's just a throw after the tackle. White, probing away, trying to find room for a shot, maybe. Here's Watson. That's gone out for a throw-in. Weaver. And that's good support as they build this attack. In comes the challenge. Well, this is how this team can play sustained attacking football, but when they lose it, as they've done now, it's just a risk that they might get caught out. A free kick coming up. Going well for the home players and their supporters. The away players finding it hard in the match, and the fans now getting very frustrated. They think that there is some jiggery pokery going on here.
Well, it's predictable, I suppose, but maybe even the home fans are a little bit unhappy. They want to see their team go for one or two more goals.
Here's the shot. Oh, well saved.
You're going to get a corner here because of that deflection.
They've got to try and get these corners away from the goalkeeper. He's taken it well. White. Trying to find a way through here, probing away. He's got his shot off now. Goalkeeper can only parry it out. For Turner. Spotted that well and intercepted. And now the shot. Oh, well done, the goalkeeper, and he's hung on to the ball. Referee's had a good look and decided, from what he's seen from this period of play, to add on 3 minutes.
That's a good try.
Walker. It's Watson.
Oh, there you go.
Good position. They worked this attack very well. Into a quite a dangerous position now.
That's a good try.
And there goes the...
Yeah, we will definitely take 2-0.
Everyone settling back in their seats. Second half is underway. Patience is the name of the game at the moment. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Into the attacking third.
Oh,
challenges
on
for the ball. It'll be a throw. Poor throw, straight to the opposition.
And shoots!
Good try.
Fine save he's made there. And he's not let the ball escape his grasp.
Diouf. Came in with the challenge and the ball broke free. For White.
There you go. There you
attacking
go.
Now. Well, that was a chance to really get in at the goalkeeper. Running off the defender, but he's run offside.
Well, there was nothing wrong with the pass. If he could have just stayed onside, he was through.
Turnover there that we didn't expect. Now they've thrown free kick. For Turner. Diouf. Tried to tackle here, and he's done that. Just a heavy touch, the opposition could take the ball away. Just lent the ball to his mate and got it back again. And this is going to be a throw.
Romo. Nash. Well, we're he might be through. Well,
yeah, I thought I was. Look at that, because that was just
a
hair
very,
off.
Very tight call. They were in otherwise.
Well, when I saw it, first time of asking, I thought he was on, you know. But looking at the replay, what a good decision from the linesman that was.
Good reading of the play by the defender. To Nash. Romo. Richards. He made that look like a poor pass with a very good interception. Good interception.
Ooh, good try.
They tried to keep it, but they haven't been able to do that. Bates. Diouf. It's looking good, this move. Comes in strongly. And it's going to be his throw here. For Turner. And that's out for another throw. Trying to find a way through here. Probing away.
I didn't put enough on it.
Ooh, strong challenge. To O'Brien. Just a quick check on the clock, and there are 20 minutes to go. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. Attacking well here. Good defending. It's Watson. Tried to tackle here, and he's done that.
He's one of the best, Martin, at just shifting across, reading the pass.
Well, so
read
close.
By the defender. Suarez. Great tackling technique to win the ball cleanly.
My bad.
There'll be a throw now after the tackle. For Turner. Suarez. In comes the challenge. Turner. It's Ward. One, two, and having a little game of their own here. To Nash. And now a throw-in. O'Brien. Spotted that well and intercepted. Here's Watson. Really
here
trying
comes.
To use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. And there's the shot's on.
Oh, yes.
Fantastic goal. Well, they've gone further behind, and I'm afraid the fingers are being pointed at the goalkeeper.
I'm looking at the manager as well, Martini. Probably thinking
what
about substituting the way he's playing.
It's given them a comfortable situation here. 3-0 as the game gets underway. Suarez. For Turner. Tries the through pass. Promising build-up until that challenge. Weaver. Stopped emphatically, and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. Well, this is how this team can play. Sustained. And here comes the counter-attack. And here's the shot. And it's a goal! And that
hat-trick, baby. Slap that flag. I ain't had a hat-trick in a minute.
Well, Alan, maybe that's the one he'll treasure the most because it's given him the hat-trick.
Yep, and he'll be taking home that match ball with a great deal of pride.
So they're looking for more at 4-0. Nothing so far in this game to surprise us.
Ooh.
Strong performance here from the winners.
I think
winners.
He broke my knee.
As the final whistle goes, 4-0, their margin of victory. Nice little back-to-back victories here. That's always a good sign, Alan.
Oh, isn't it, Justin? You can see the body language out there. Confidence is flowing through the team.
What a brilliant performance from this fella.
Well, he goes across and grabs the match ball from the ref. A hat-trick, and that's to be treasured by any player.
Display in that victory in their last game, and they want to build on that now.
Well, winning can be a fantastic habit, Martin, can't it? And if they get another one here, they're going to be a very strong force this season.
It's looking good, this move. Gone for the through pass. Well, they've been thwarted here. That's a sign of better things to come. It's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking. Here comes the challenge. Romo. Oh, he's lost the ball. Looking. Oh,
I have to say, he looks
offside.
Way off.
Just failed to look across the line.
Attacking well here. It was nicely worked until that point when it broke down. And now they've got to try and
the break is definitely on.
Borja! And the goalkeeper got a touch to that. Fine
we'll
save.
Take the save.
Corner given. And it's out of play. Here's a chance to move forward from
midfield
really
after
that interception. Patience is the name of the game at the moment. Got the tackle in. That attack was looking good. Now the opposition have a chance. Attacking now. And in goes the cross. That was a good
ooh,
crossing
take it,
position,
take it.
But not a good.
Oh, I would say that's got to be a foul.
Position. There's no doubt about that.
All right, bury this one. Give us that 1-0 lead. Oh. Okay. All right. A little hard.
Bates.
Well, they've got the ball back now in the middle of the field. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. It's going to be his throw here. Here's Walker. He's read that, hasn't he? And made the interception, made it look easy, actually. He's coming forward with some danger.
Well, they passed their way up into a good position here and then just lost the concentration, lost the ball as well. And they've got to work hard to try and get it back.
Oh.
Well, they've got a corner out of that. A bit lucky, it was deflected.
My guy missed the ball completely.
It's a chance again. Let's have a quick look at it. We can squeeze it in, the save.
Oh, there's nothing like seeing a top-class save like that.
Well, he's got support here. And it's a shot now! No scraps for the attackers to feed on from the goalkeeper that time. Hung on to the ball well.
Whoops.
Well, we could get some news on the injury. I think Jeff Shrick free kick given by the ref.
Easy decision for this referee, and there's going to be no leniency here. It's got to be a card, a yellow one.
Yeah, he reached for that back pocket straight away, and out it came.
Caballero saw it coming, cut it out. Good work.
Oh, take that.
To the attack now.
And now the shot. It's away. It's clear.
Well, it looked like the perfect counter-attack. The whole defence had been beaten, but, well, the keeper wasn't.
Trying to find a way through here. Probing away.
Shot off.
I didn't put enough mustard on that.
Barnes, possession in the midfield area. Strong challenge.
And shoots!
Ah, he got a foot on it. Ooh! That almost snuck in.
Well, now they've won the ball back in the middle of the park by intercepting that pass.
Kane.
What the hell? Oh.
Well, he saw the guy he could switch the play to and came up with the pass as well. Excellent. Stopping the pass getting through with a good piece of anticipation.
Oh, no. Rushing come on. Hit.
This is how they love to play on the break. Borja! That's well wide.
We've had some good chances here. We'll just keep pushing it.
And in he goes with the tackle. Scott.
They've went defensive here in the last few moments.
They've got the ball in the middle of the pitch here.
Yeah, they did.
There's some potential in this move.
To take the lead. He sliced through them, sliced them apart.
He's just got overexcited there.
I don't know how he missed that.
Adu. Scott. 3 minutes from the referee via the fourth official. That's the decision regarding added time.
Here it comes.
Working hard just to see.
Oh, he got a foot on goal. It. And then he ran me over.
Kane. Now, what is the referee going to do here? Here's a chance to attack. It's War. Well, they've been thwarted here. Well, that is...
Six shots, my goodness. We'll see if they keep pushing. If they do, we'll go a little more defensive. But, I mean, as of right now, we're getting shots, so we'll see.
Change of ends, and the second half is underway.
He made that look like a poor pass with a very good interception.
Good interception. Well, they're in a good position here. Good strong tackle.
Stop the game for the free kick.
Caballero.
Moving forward with some danger to the opposition. Now they're here.
Good play, but they've lost the ball now. And the this could be a chance.
How's that not a foul? Come on. That should be a penalty kick. I don't know how I didn't get a foul there.
Bates. Little piece of interplay between the two. Well, this attack got a bit of menace to it. Good place to win the ball back there, because the pressure was starting
counter.
To mount. And the interception was timely, to say the least.
Good try.
And he's presented the ball to the opposition.
They were in so deep, I thought for sure we could get a counter.
Good through ball. Good challenge here. Barnes. Adu.
Oh, come on, man.
Kane. Good defending. We've had an hour gone here, and still 30 minutes left. Kane. Adu. And it's Thompson. Romo. Saw it coming, cut it out, good work. On to the attack now. Here's Thompson. Romo. And now Anderson. It's an exhibition here with such great passing.
Shouldn't have stopped.
Comes in with a tackle. Kane. There's good progress with this attack.
There you go.
That looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. And in the shot go! The goalkeeper has done well to stop that one. 20 minutes now remaining. It's Ward. Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out. With an interception.
Why did the computer stop? That was a great pass.
Good strong tackle. It's looking good, this move. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. And he could get away here.
He's off. Oh, he's not off.
And a corner given by the referee.
He looked off, man.
And he's up for the header.
Throw in to come. Trying to find an opening.
Good defense, Carl.
Panicking. And in goes the cross.
Well, they've got to keep the crosses coming in. I'm sure in the end we'll deliver something, but it didn't this time.
So let's have a look at the possession stats on the screen now. There they are.
Yeah, very close. I think we could probably...
I'm about to say, it's got to be a foul, man.
That was an easy decision for the ref.
Well, he's gone to ground, and whenever that happens, you're
going
to get penalised.
You got to buy you some poor shoes, challenge. Man.
You feel here, Alan, that the home team would take a draw. And he goes for goal with his head. Caballero. Well, now they've won the ball back in the middle of the park by intercepting that pass. And that will be a throw. We're into the last 5 minutes now, and it's still goalless in this game. Here's Watson. He's coming forward with some danger.
There you go, Colin.
Well, he's pressed him there to running the ball out of play.
Hurricane.
That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Nash. Attacking now. And the ball's with Anderson. Well read by the defender. Well, that looked promising, but he's been stopped. And the board shows 3 added minutes.
Ah, oh, man.
Caballero. On the attack here. Oh, look painful.
Come on.
He can win it here. He's kept it out. Tension starting to rise. It's a corner. And he's met it with his head. Game over. And it's nil.
Nothing like a real thing. Feelings are real and I feel things. Look at my lawyers, they have me feeling. Oh, what a beautiful feeling.
No, no. No, we get a draw.
Forever, never seen so long like the song say.
It was close.
Shout out Devontae. Shout out to Fat Tony, Elizabeth Harper. Shout out to the first track off the second Carter. Maybe it was the second one. Shout out to your father. Shout out to your mama. Shout out to Dalai Lama, J Electronia. Put it on ya, you know what me got, bruh. Whippin' in a Nissan Elantra, up in Atlanta. See me in a Honda, out in La Palma. Feel like Ice Cube and Anaconda. Feel like James Bond in a sauna. Feel like I play for Arana. Y'all not saying nada. Me, I'm Pitbull. Y'all see through. I see you. Happy Thanksgiving, man. Love is love, man. Kool-Aid, you best rapper in the world. Kool-Aid, you best rapper.
Great start to a season with 3 games played, and you can see this as being a club that could actually
no losses. Let's keep that up.
The look of winners, of champions about them. I mean, we're not even a third of the way through yet, but they do look a very formidable outfit.
Oh no, that's a bad pass.
Poor pass with a very good interception. Sharp. Conte. It's Wardle. Fox. Into the attacking third.
Oh, finish it.
Great pass, great finish.
The celebrations reflect that. The supporters are going crazy. It's a terrific moment for the team.
That was a great play, guys.
You never thought he was going to miss, Alan.
No, you didn't. I mean, he's a cool head and he's one that he never likes to smash the ball. He loves to just stroke it home and he did it yet again.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Here's Taylor. Onto the attack now. Taylor. Conte.
This team calls for the ball a lot.
Working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal. Chance to play on by the referee. But it was an early foul. And I think it's right for the referee to say, yeah, well,
that was
a
foul.
Kick and, you know, you can't do that.
That was a weak foul.
And here's the header. Oh, well saved. And that will be a corner. The referee has given a corner here.
Yeah, that was fast.
Safety first there.
He's got his shot off now.
Oh, that's a good save. He got a touch to
oh
that.
Oh, my gosh.
Pressure on. Another corner. Well, they've been thwarted here. That's a sign of better things to come. Attacking well here. Well, that will be a throw. Conte.
Yeah, good defense.
Moving forward with some danger to the opposition. Now they're here. And back it goes to the back of his heel. Neatly done. Well, they passed their way up into a good position. Free kick given.
Oh, my gosh. They're calling fouls way
well, the
too soft. Well,
given a foul here, and it's a bad one. Yellow.
Yeah, no surprise there at all.
Good forward play from them. It's Bailey. Well, it's overhit, isn't it? And it's the goalkeeper's ball. Great interception.
No, it's a good try.
Now Bailey. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Wheaton. Cut out the pass. A little too eager to get in behind the opposition, caught offside.
He goes a bit early, gets a bit too eager.
So stupid. I don't know how guys like playing like that.
Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Cleared the ball. And it's going to be a throw here. Romo. Trying to find a way through here. Probing away.
I have one on one. I was trying to get a good header.
Contact. Crisp defending there. Well, it will be a throw in. To Thomas. Conte. Attacking now.
I was hoping so.
Not a nice challenge.
What is with these soft fouls? Watch Afro Man.
And it's a headed effort at goal. He's got to it, and he's claimed the ball too. Headed down to a teammate. 1-2, and having a little get. Shots on here. At full extension, the goalkeeper makes the save.
Our goalie is saving our tail right now.
Here's a chance to whip it in. And in goes the cross. Defending strongly there and making sure the cross didn't get into the danger area. There's some potential in this move. Conte saw the pass coming and got there first. It was nicely worked until that point when it broke down. Now they've got to try and regain possession. Looking to play his teammate through. It was good play until they got that challenge in. Now here's a chance from winning the ball. In comes the challenge.
Good save.
Fox. It's looking good, this move. It's Wardle.
Oh, what is that?
Now Bailey. Gets his foot in there. Wheater. Terrific tackle. Conte. Into the attacking third. Sharp. Just working away to try and find an opening. Chen. Good pass. Getting it forward. That's not a good cross at all. And easy to defend. Reed. To Chen. Spotted that well and intercepted. Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. Well, the referee has signaled for half-time, and it's 1-0 here.
Alright boys, here we go.
The start now of the second period. Sharp. Picked off that pass, and now he's got the ball and a chance to create something. This could be a chance.
Fantastic save.
Now here's a chance to show how good they are at corners and maybe increase their advantage. And he goes for goal with his head.
How did I miss that?
Off target, just wide of that post.
Well, his teammates were convinced he was going to score there, I think.
Jacked up this game.
Little headed pass then, and a shrewd one. It's Wardle. Here's Reed.
Where was that going? What the hell?
Sharp. Tackle here. When you look at the two teams on paper, they shouldn't really be in this game. And here they are leading. It's actually that they're playing with no fear.
No, and they've clearly got a point to prove, haven't they? We've seen it so often. The underdogs make life really difficult for the favourites.
Well, we can catch up with the details of that injury from our man Jeff Shrews. Jeff.
I got to be honest. I forgot that we were winning.
Trying out, but I'm not sure he can carry on.
Jeff, thank you.
I thought we were tied.
Defender to it first.
Ooh, send it out.
Strong challenge. There's good progress with this attack. He's got
yeah,
the ball
no,
back.
It makes
well,
sense.
Well, the defender. Well, they passed their way up in.
Oh.
Stop the game for the free kick.
So close.
Well, that's a yellow card.
Yeah, I don't think there's any choice there from the ref.
Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Good interception.
That's not good. Oh, you gotta be freaking.
Penalty. Well, they've got the penalty. Actually, they probably want the player sent off the offender, but he's only got a yellow card.
I think he was a little bit relieved there, you know, looking at his face, but he'll take that yellow.
He scored from the spot.
God dang it.
Well, he's one of the lads who really wants to take on this responsibility, and it showed.
Yeah, I mean, this boy is a composed penalty taker, and he showed it there. Really,
all right, here
really
we go.
Cool strike that.
So away we go at 1-1. There's some potential in this move. They've got the ball back. The interceptor got it for them. It was good play until they got that challenge in. Contact. Nice return pass. Reed. Here's Taylor.
Computer is not helping us out.
That's his game, isn't it? Intercepting.
There you go.
Been thwarted here.
That's a good try.
Better things to come. Chen. Great place to win it back. Chance to put it in the box from here. They cope with it. Goes for it with a fist.
Oh, he showed great anticipation.
Come
there.
On, computer.
Came in with
good
talent.
Defense.
Great interception. Taylor. Conte. Just over quarter of an hour left. On my watch. Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. Supporting player alongside. Here's an opportunity, maybe. Strong challenge. That attack was looking good. Now the opposition have a chance. That's a turnover of possession here. To Thomas. McDonald. Now Bailey. We've got 10 minutes left on the clock.
Well,
both managers, I think, are trying to win it here. That's why it's such a captivating contest. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Trying to find a way through here. But he's caught offside. Can you see what he's trying to do? It's all about the timing of the run.
Doesn't need to go as soon as he did there.
Yeah, that was a cunt here. That was close.
to Thomas. Could be dangerous. Looking to play his teammate through. Not very good indeed.
I thought you were going to try to take the shot. Down.
Now Bailey. Well, that is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that.
Ah, dang.
Well, it's over hit, isn't it? And it's the goalkeeper's ball. Bidwell stuck out a foot, cut off the pass. Sharp. Ward. Conte. And the added time will amount to 3 minutes at least.
How's that not a foul? Come on, man.
Until that challenge. To Nash. Well, that looked promising, but he's been stopped. Came in with a challenge. Tremendous match here as the final whistle goes, and it has finished level at 1-1. Well, they're out of the relegation zone, not by much, because they've only got the 1 point here to...
Oh, we lost Colin? Well, let's try to do it, me and you, see how it works. If we get big bad, we'll call it a night. Two people's pretty hard. There you go.
Just getting across. He thought quickly as well. In quickly. And Smith. McDonald. Here's Yang. He's got it back again from his teammate. That's cut out. And now Thompson. Lejeune. Good forward play from them. Done well to avoid the slide tackle. Cross coming in now. Keeper comes and claims it, and no great risk. And in he goes with the tackle. No reason to stop the game for the referee then, and he's read the play well. There's some potential in this move. Shot off! Well saved! That will be a corner.
I don't know how he got to that. All right, come out here by the circle. There you go.
Effort at goal. Oh, well done, the goalkeeper.
That's a good header. The ball. There you go. There you go. Take it. Take it.
A try one now. Got it away. Now Bell. Chet. Saw it coming, cut it out, good work. McDonald.
What's the matter?
He went in well. Well to hold off the opposition. Here's the chance. He's reached it and turned it aside. And that'll be a corner. Corner goes straight to the opposition. Here's a chance to attack. Oh, he's through. And in goes the cross. Instant judgment and movement by the goalkeeper.
Well, his starting position was very good and he showed a nice bit of pace to get out there.
Jay. Trying to find an opening. Not panicking. There goes the cross. It's a very weak cross from a very good position. Well, he's got the ball there in the defensive zone by reading the play very well. Romo. Yang. And they've got a free kick here.
Eye-catching
save, well worth another look.
Well, he had no time at all to react. Top save.
They've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Saw the goal and went for it. And a chance he hasn't been able to take.
Well, it's one of the best opportunities of the match, that. And he should. He knows he should have done better.
And Smith. Nice return pass. Well, they're in a good position here. Good defending. Well, the ref's going to let play go on. Free kick given by the ref. Promising build-up until that challenge. Yang got the tackle in. Almost lost his balance, but didn't. There's good progress with this attack. FC with the ball. Romo. Thomas. Jay. Thomas. A little too eager to get in behind the opposition, caught offside.
An easy one for the linesman, he was a good couple of yards.
Smith. Bates. Good interception. Here's McDonald. Turn pass. Probing away. Trying to find room for a shot, maybe. Romo. going to be 3 minutes added on. Trying to find a way through here, probing away. Read the play well to intercept. On the cross, blocked well by the defender. Chen. Samuel. Keeps it going well. And here's the shot.
How's that not offside? Yeah.
A well-worked move,
but there's no way he was not offside.
Well, we can see it again, Alan.
Well, it's so difficult, these decisions by the assistants. Ooh. But I think he's got that one right. Well played.
I don't know about that.
And there is the halftime whistle. Has blown to signal the start of the second half. Here's Yang. Onto the attack now. Gets his foot in there.
Sometimes the computer does some stuff that makes me wonder.
Here's the chance. Well, you can't fault them for lack of effort. It's still level.
This guy's trying his tail off to get a goal. That was a really good move.
And it's going to be a goal kick. Samuel, a return ball on the attack here. And a try one now. There's nothing still to separate these teams despite these chances. Get it wide. It was a good idea, but he couldn't find his supporting player. McDonald.
Come
reading
on,
a piece
computer.
By anticipating the pass. Now that's a throw. Chen. There's the interception. It's looking good, this move. Well, he's got away from him. It was a foul. The referee's seen the situation and he can play on. Good work from him. Well, we're two-thirds of the way through the 90 minutes. Half an hour to go. To Thomas, to Chen, and they're passing so well out there. Very straightforward save for the goalkeeper. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. That's a really important challenge. They would have been in. And that's a foul, and they'll get a free kick for that.
Red card, come on.
Well, the ref's given a foul here, and it's a bad one, yellow.
Yeah, no surprise there at all.
Look again, Alan, at this, the slide tackle that went wrong.
Well, it was badly timed. He didn't get the ball, and he knows he's committed a foul there.
Really strong tackle, and the ball's gone out for a throw. Just spotted the ball up, and they're playing. Good position. They've worked this attack very well. Shots on here. Both teams fighting hard to get a goal to go ahead. Still all square. It's Smith.
Get it.
Saw it coming. Cut it out. Good work.
I should have held on to it for a second longer.
Just a quick check on the clock, and there are 20 minutes to go. Good anticipation by the opposing player there to read the direction of the throw. Comes in with a tackle.
How is that not a foul, man?
He's coming forward with some danger. Romo.
Good play.
It's Smith. Attacking well here. To Chet. To Thomas. No reason to stop the game for the referee then. And he's read the play well. Good interception. Here's a chance to attack. And shoots! Oh, yeah. It's an own goal.
Buckets, baby. Buckets.
It's his responsibility. It's definitely an own
goal. It's off of him. That's awesome.
It's a frustrating way to go behind in a match when you've contributed to the opposition scoring with the own goal. McDonald. Quick into the tackle, and the result is going to be a throw. Well, this is fascinating, and the crowd are loving the drama
terrible.
That we're watching here. Just a one goal in it in favour of the home team.
Terrible.
Yeah, careful that they don't start celebrating too quickly and that the players feel they've won the game before they actually have.
Here's Taylor. Bates. Well read by the defender. One for the goalkeeper, I think. Played it back to him. Keeps it
take
going.
It, take it, take it.
Here's the chance. For goal. Spectacular.
That's a good shot.
Wow. I was expecting him to be wheeling away in celebration there.
But he's known as a fine passer of the football, and he's right on his game today. Could be dangerous. Defender to it first. And it's Williams to check. And in he goes with the tackle. They've cut the pass out there, and maybe that will ease the pressure. Time ticking on. And the attack not really ticking.
There you go.
Long left, but that's a foul.
Yeah, on them.
now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch.
Free kick
given by the ref. Final score as the referee brings an end to the game. Well, we're halfway through the season.
If we win the next one, we get promotion. Now let's go again. Let's see if we can get this promotion.
Default position, haven't they, with the other games, but they'd love to get the promotion clinched today, and the 3 points of victory would do that.
Yeah, it would, and they should be in a great frame of mind because of the football that they've produced over the last few weeks and over the season has been compelling at times.
They could have got through there, but the defender was absolutely on top of his game. Need to try and get the ball back now. Now Elliot. It's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking. Into the attacking third. Played into the middle. They've coped with it well defensively. Well, that has cost them, but only a corner. Could have been worse. Good position here. This could be it. And now the shot. Great stop.
Dang it.
To O'Brien. Stopping the pass getting through with a good piece of anticipation. Adu. Saw the pass coming and got there first. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Challenges for the ball. Well, they've been thwarted here. That's a sign of better things to come. Elliot. That looked dangerous until he made the interception. It's a good place to win the ball here. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. FC with the ball. Adu. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. Put them in front, and he's put
it
away beautifully. Worst case scenario, I'm afraid, here for this team. The players and the management, the fans are in such distress. They came to celebrate. It looks as though they're going to need some commiseration at the end, because the team trail now, remember, they had to win, or they have to win for promotion. It looks an unlikely target now.
It doesn't look unlikely, and it looks to me as if the occasion has been a little bit too big for them. Too many nervous players out there today.
No doubt about that. Free kick.
onto the attack now. Here's Watson.
And shoots!
By the goalkeeper. The ball is his and he's made sure he's protected it. It's Smith. Defender to it first. Well, that pass never looked like reaching its target, and they're away with the ball. Yang. Now Bell. Well, the flag's up. He's frustrated because he is caught offside. Maybe he made his run a bit too soon.
Defence squeezed. They knew they caught their man off.
Now Elliott. Lejeune. Adu. Lopez. Thomas. Here's Samuel. Here's a chance to attack.
And the goalkeeper will get this one, no problem.
Well, that is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that. And that's broken up by the defender.
Before I hate the cross when the could computer come in. Loses the ball that deep.
Good challenge. A corner to come now. He's tackled the ball behind, really. Goes for goal with the header. Goal!
God dang it.
Thank goodness for them, Alan, that there's another day. Because this day, which was to be... celebratory, is now going to be a day of concern, I think, looking at the scoreline. They had to win, remember?
Yeah, I mean, for the most part this season, they've been consistent, and defensively they've been solid. Anything but today out there.
Restarting at 2-0. Here's Yang. And Smith, trying to find an opening. Not panicking.
Oh, come on.
It's gone for a corner.
Good pass, too, man. All right, same thing like last time. Get by the circle.
Chance now.
That was a good try.
Yet again.
Same thing.
Well, that will be a throw, although a few of the players were appealing for a corner. Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now.
Well, he's got his fist to it.
And there's the interception. They're grateful
God
for that.
Dang it.
To have an intervention like that and get back on the ball when they're defending so much. Romo. Presented possession to the opposition now. Couldn't keep it in play, it's gone out for a throw. Good forward play from them. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. Romo.
Oh, that's got to be a foul. Come on. I was giving you a good pass, and then I got fouled. Golly, man. No luck. Yeah.
Weaver. Supported there as he can... head it on to someone who's waiting to receive it.
I hate when that happens.
And it's played to Elliott. Fourth official has indicated three more minutes. Elliot. Romo.
Yeah, they're just on top of everything.
Romo. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. Half time now, and 2-0 is the score at the break.
Let's just get one. Just concentrate on getting that one.
Here we go with the second half. Tried to tackle here, and he's done that. Attacking now.
Oh, he showed great anticipation there.
They've lost the ball in a bad area.
Well, you can't knock him. He was in the right place at the right time. Just couldn't provide the finishing touch.
Ah, man, I blew that. Golly. Yeah, I thought they called you for a foul, but it was a great turnover.
I spotted the pass and cut it out. Good interception.
Oh, come on.
It's Smith. This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening. And the cross comes in now. No cross, good block. And that will be a corner. The referee has given a corner here.
Well, I thought he was going to score there, you know. He's not far out, and that was a great chance for him.
All right, here you go.
Into the middle. They cope with it well defensively.
Come on, man.
White.
Saw it all the way, the goalkeeper, and it's comfortable in the end.
Well, he's caught offside trying to get in behind. He'll say that the pass should have come a bit earlier.
Yeah, he's unlucky. There wasn't much in it there.
Elliot. This could
There's
be a
no
chance.
Way, man.
Gonna try one now. That's a spectacular save. Not turning the ball around, he's hung on to it. Well, we're two-thirds of the way through the 90 minutes, half an hour to go. Gets his foot in there. Barnett. Well, it will be a throw. It's gone out off that player there. That
what
throw
is
has literally tossed possession away.
Computer's FC killing us.
Smith. Lejeune. Well, Well, they're in a good position here. Came in with a challenge. Thomas. Trying to stretch the opposition, using the wider areas here. For White.
No.
That's a good idea with the pass. And here's Elliott. Terrific stop. Referee points for a corner. And it's a headed chance now. That's great hands from the goalkeeper to make that kind of save. Taking it well under pressure. ...20 minutes of the 90 still to play. Return pass.
Come on, man.
Here's Bell. It's a good place to win the ball here. Lopez. Strong, fair challenge. Ball's out for a throw, though. Adu. Barnett. Trying to thread it through here. Shots on here. And they blocked it then. And that's deflected behind. It will be a corner. A good side of goal, but he skied it. The save of top class quality, really.
He's in the right place, wasn't he?
Barnett, FC with the ball. Now Bell. On the attack here.
Ah.
Well, that's straightforward for the goalkeeper. It is a surprise to me, and maybe to you, Alan, that the team have rather wilted in this potentially celebratory atmosphere. They've become confused, really, and it's been a very poor performance when promotion was very much on the cards.
Yeah, they haven't had many bad days this season, but this has been one of the worst.
Lopez. Little private game between the two of them. Now Elliott. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Well, it didn't cause too much confusion, that cross, in the end. And a corner given by the referee. Throw in here. For White. And that will be another throw here. Yang. Lopez.
It's a good try, though.
It'll be a throw. Well, that was quickly done.
There you go. There you go. Oh.
Elliott. Good forward play from them. A real chance here. And the time to be added on here is a minimum of 3 minutes. Here's Watson. Elliott. Could be dangerous. And shoots! He's had to go full stretch. Well, the keeper might want to go forward himself, but he's sending his teammates up the field. There we are, the final whistle has gone, and the game is over, and it has finished